I took it upon myself to write an outlaw country song, and I like to call this one Granddaddy's Revolver.